Most likely, treatments would include obtaining an x-ray followed by a reduction, placing it in a splint, then you'd probably fix it with a plate and screws.